Well, Baton Rouge police are investigating a body that was found inside a vehicle off Glen Oaks Drive. According to police, the body was found around 11:30 this morning and has yet to be identified. This is a developing story, and for more updates, go to our website, brproud.com.